those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. Are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. And here are the dreaded cobblestones. I know several riders who would prefer to be at home in front of the telly. One of the motorcyclists says that a rider is down. Apparently, he didn't interfere with the race. This climb features some dreadful percentages. There's our breakaway! And he sprints away in attack! Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! One thing's for sure when it comes to cobbled sections, there will always be a fight at the front as the riders enter. It's vital to be at the front to avoid falls or breaks in the peloton. Yet another flat tire. It seems to be catching. Attack with the finishing line within reach! A rider is down. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. Kilometers remaining. Another flat tire. Only 5 kilometers left. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. A really powerful sprint finish to claim a great victory. We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. And here are the race highlights that we've selected for you.